Everybody, and welcome to Kingdom Hearts Rewind. This is the first episode where I replay all the Kingdom Hearts games. So this is going to be interesting because I've never done a Let's Play or a walkthrough or anything like that. So this is going to be like my very first time doing this. But hey, you're on this journey with me. So we're going to start with the granddaddy of them all, Kingdom Hearts 1. So let's get started. I totally am a fan of Kingdom Hearts. I love this series. The series is amazing. And I'm so excited to like revisit it, especially after the Lost Pilot just dropped last night. Oh my God, it's so good. It's such a good pilot. I really hope that due to the popularity of the pilot, it, you know, we might get a Kingdom Hearts anime. Who knows? But I loved it. And so I'm excited to walk through the game that inspired it. No, I am not doing this on critical. You can, or proud mode. I'm not doing it. Forget it. I am not that brave yet. It's been some years now. Love this intro. Like, honestly, like back in the day, like this was like the most cinematic Disney game we ever got, and it's still to this day one of the most beautiful openings. The song is still iconic, in my opinion. Nothing like before. Still, the song is a whole bop. Are you with that with your mama? This is a whole bop. We live, we stand an iconic song. We stand it. Ooh. Yeah, that song's iconic. Iconic. Just like this game, iconic. journey begins. This is always the hardest choice, man. If you give it form, it will give you strength. As always, you know what you're going to pick, y'all. For all who's new. So we always pick the sword because we want some good attack stats. So basically with this portion of the game, this is like building your character. So you're building up your character right here, building up Sora. Listen, I always choose the sword. I'm sorry. I'm not that ambitious. I'm basic, y'all. I'm going to choose what I like. Oh, yes. This power is going. Goodbye. Mm-hmm. Oh, this scene right here gives me nightmares. Like, you're in a pitch black place, and, like, the floor starts cracking. That's nightmare fuel. Like level one of nightmare fuel in this game. Ah, Cinderella. Everybody's punching bag princess. Use this power to protect yourself and others. Yeah, we know about HP every time. You know, HP is always like some kind of green color in video games most of the time. It's like no other color except green. Of course. Of course. Ugh. That one that always wants to sneak up on you. Lock on. That's where I messed up. I messed up, right? No. Mm-mm. That's a no. See, Cinderella always the punching bag, yo. What are you screaming for, boy? No one can hear you. A strange door. I wonder where it leads. Open up. Thank you. I swear, these boxes were so useless. Like, they were meant for nothing. Okay, you know what? Never mind. They were not meant for nothing. Ain't nobody care about no lifting. And unless they see a light. Oh, wait, wrong. Not there yet. Oh, we're not there yet in the series? Oh, okay, yeah. Mm-hmm. This is the part of this whole build a character thing I don't like. The questionnaire. It makes you feel like you're taking, like, a psychological exam. want to be number one. You are afraid of getting old, yes. You want to be strong. Your adventure begins at dawn. As long as the sun is shining, your journey will be a pleasant one. Sounds good? Yes. The day you will open the door is both far off and very near. Oh yeah, 15 years. Alright, time to start killing shit. And here comes all the enemies now. Kill everything. Leave nothing. Everything must die. And that's the one thing I did love about Kingdom Hearts. Like, it gives you enough opportunity to heal yourself up with all these HP balls. You don't get that many now in later games, but Kingdom Hearts 1 was like where you got a lot of HP balls from Shadows. Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road. Imagine if that was in Kingdom Hearts. If that was in Kingdom Hearts, yeah. Judy girl would be damned. Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road. See, look, all this stained glass. Amazing. Amazing, I love it. We love a stained glass now. We love a stained glass. And we have Belle. Na 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 na. Na, 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 na. But do not be afraid. 1,000 happy haunts, everybody. That is one thing that the Lost Pilot really did. The pilot really showed like a menacing dark side, but I still say that like, this is like even more menacing. It's just like a blank stare. Start shooting little fireballs out of his chest. Oh, I forgot I can do this. Oh, I forgot I can do this. Run. Seriously, nightmare fuel, this whole first section is. But don't be mightiest weapon of all. So don't forget. You are the one who will open the door. That's some creepy shit, ain't it? Paradise. Damn colonizers in the Caribbean. She says she happy, bruh. Stop asking questions. You want to see something else, too. Third wheel, here he come. Third wheel. Poor boy. Lazy. And you's the slowest one. Welcome to Kingdom Hearts Final Mix Edition. Enjoy yourself. It's going to be a long ride. First things first, I want to boost up my skills a little bit, you know? I know where everything is. I know where everything is. I know where it is. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I know where it is, where it is, where it is. Honestly, if they ever wanted to make like a remake of Kingdom Hearts 1, populate this whole island with like more Final Fantasy characters. Like, I can see Yuna's a fairy in Kingdom Hearts 2. I would be like, okay, let's add the characters of Final Fantasy 9. Oh, Tidus. Get all the smoke. I want all the smoke. All the smoke. All the smoke. All the smoke. Ooh, thought you had me. You thought you had me. You thought you had me, devil. You thought you had me, devil. You thought you had me. But I got the victory. Hey, God. Yes, sir. Now, the hard part is actually when you have to fight, like, all three of them. That's when the hard part comes in. You have to fight all three. he's just of the three? I am so sorry. I do not mean to be an abuser. I am so sorry. But I am so sorry. Madam, I'm so sorry. I shouldn't even waste a potion like that. I should have waited until like the adventure actually got started, but you know what? I'm competitive. I don't like losing. I don't. I don't like losing. So I wasted a good, you know. Did I just sign up for another one? Okay, I'm not losing this one. I'm just gonna keep going. Yes, she did. See what happens when you get cocky? Now I'm running off like a wimp. Let's see. I think that should be everything. That should be everything in my list. And I didn't even have to talk to Kyrie about it. And he's like the hard one. Like, he's the hard one. Like, you're more likely to win the race than you are going to win against Riku in hand-to-hand combat. I'm just going to be honest. of floppy shoes. Oh, this shady bitch. Meanwhile, in the Magic Kingdom, or is this Sleeping Beauty Castle? I can't tell. This blue mage wannabe. He said no. Much for that. All right, now we're back on Destiny Island. Let's do this. You know what? I'm going to gather all my resources early. See what happens with that. Wait, where did that fish? One fish? Like, I'm speeding through this because honestly, the Destiny Island portion is not the fun portions. I'm so for real. They are not the fun portions. Okay, one more. Come to Papa. There we go. Then I need the egg. first of all, that food gonna last you a long time. I honestly don't think that's part of survival training. Using seagull eggs. But all right, what do I know? I don't know much. I'm just saying. That one. I'm just saying, start my journey off easy. That one. The worst thing about this game is Thor's jumping is sucky. Like, his jumps and his runs, super slow. I think the last time I played this game, I actually won the race. I want to see what happens. Like, every time I name it, they don't name it what I wanted to name it. So we're doing the race. Usually people don't win this one, but I'm going to make an attempt. I'm going to make an attempt to, like, actually attempt to win it. Oh, this shady mofo right here. Shady. Shade. Ground running, hit the ground running. Hit the ground running, hit the ground running. Hit the ground running, hit the ground running. This part is gonna mess me up right here. And he be just chilling. I'm not gonna win this one, but did it perfectly. Ooh. The salt in the wound. Get some water. I still think that's salt water, but what do I know? Okay. And now we're going to the place where all the story lore goes. Where all lore goes to die. I'm trying to move the story along at like a speedy pace right now. Got my mushroom. First loves. Ain't they heartbreaking? Stranger Danger. And an Oscar nom. Has it? Hmm. Wouldn't that be the first question you ask? Weird. You'd be like, where'd that creepy guy go? You'll find that out in the sequel. In the sequel, you'll find that out, how he got there. First things first. First things first, I'm the realist. That would have saved me if I did it the first time. It'll be an important plot piece. Let's go home. No, she wasn't. He will. To rush out when I'm saying goodbye, but there's big trouble brewing. I can't do a Mickey Mouse voice, I'm sorry. Not sure why, but the stars sure have been blinking out one by one, and that means disasters can't be far behind. I hate to leave you all, but I gotta check on it. There's someone with a key to our survival. I need you and Goofy to go find it. Stick with him, okay? We need that key or we're doomed. So go to Traverse Town to find Leon. Teleport you in the right direction. Yeah. Apologize to many of you. Thanks, pal. too. And that too. Set to ignition. And you won't see that till like another 4 years. Soros house that we will never see again. First of all, how are you going to get there in the storm? A woman we will never see. Run. I know now where to go. I keep forgetting. We can't fight them at all. Jump down. And luckily, these things can't swim. Wasn't there a ladder here? Did the ladder get stolen? Oh, the ladder got stolen, Jesus. The ladder got stolen. You knew it was bad when Harkness was just swarming everywhere. Oh, you knew about this. He started summoning demons. He's nuts, Sora, run. store, he's nuts. Moon crystal power. And now it begins. So I realized that after all these years, that's basically like heartless whispering. The Keyblade. Imagine if they had like Neo Heartless in this game. Break him up, break him up, break him up. Ooh, that door just opened so nice. I feel like Aqua opened that door accidentally. And there he goes. smarter than all of y'all. All right, everybody, that is it for this edition of Kingdom Hearts Rewind, Episode 1, The Journey Begins. I'll see you next time where I continue on this journey, re-seeing the Kingdom Hearts series. Thank you for watching, and until next time, this is David Gibbs.